Hi guys, I hope you're enjoying your evening. Thank you for joining me. Yesterday over France, there was a huge fireball that was captured on a tourist webcam. It was reported on AMS. Six people said they saw this huge ball of light sailing through the sky across the English Channel. There are six reports here on AMS. None of these reports have where they heard sound, but there was reports from other people, maybe calling the news services, saying that they heard a sonic boom. There's also another security camera showing the fireball. It's on YouTube. I'll give you a link to this image, to the video. It's real short. And another one there, looks like you can see the wheel. Here we have another Twitter post. It says, mysterious flash of light followed by a big boom around 11:50 p.m. Web camera installed on the beach of Stables, Blanc. And there was another Twitter report showing how it made nighttime look like day. And another one where it makes the harbor light up where you can actually see the boats. If you want to wait a second. Yeah, you can see the boats there as it lit up the night sky. Another one here, it says Facebook Air Rescue Channel Islands. Registered on the island of Jersey, it also says. Yeah, most fireballs, they ended up over the ocean and are not seen over land. Makes you wonder how many are actually missed. And then I have to wonder about all the near extinction levels we may have avoided that we were never told about until after the fact. So what are your thoughts? Put your comments down below. Thank you for watching. Thank you for subscribing. Please stay safe, and I'll talk to you later. God bless y'all. Bye.